गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। सो दिस इज़ द सेकेंड क्लास ऑफ रिवीजन एंड वी आर डूइंग रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर 3-4। दैट मीन्स इन दिस क्लास वी विल रिवाइज ग्रामर एक्सरसाइजेस। So here you can see open page number 17. On page number 17 you can see this is your chapter 3 noun. So a sentence is made up of words, we all know, and these words are either of the following. These words can be noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, conjunction, preposition, interjection. These 8 classes are known as parts of speech and noun is one of them. Let's study the noun. So here you can see pictures are given. These pictures have some particular names. Suppose that a dog, boy, bat. So these are the name of the things, places, animals. So noun is the name of any person, place, animal or thing. So next is exercise number one. Here, filling the blanks using the nouns. It means in the bracket or in the box you can see nouns are given. We have to read the sentence and according to the sentence we will fill the blanks. Number one is children were playing in the park. Second, a pilot flies an aeroplane. Number three, camel lives in a desert. Number four, many stars were twinkling in the clear sky. Number five, a bird was flying in the sky. Number six, lion is the king of forest. Number seven, river was flowing down the mountains. Number eight, Qutub Minar is situated in Delhi. Nine, a boy is jumping on the floor. Number ten, my father brought me many toys and books. So this is exercise number one. Now we will discuss about kinds of nouns. So here you can see first is common and second is proper. That means common noun and proper noun. Common nouns are the general names and proper nouns are the particular persons or particular name of a person, place or thing. Suppose that here in this exercise you can see here some common nouns are there and we have to write the proper noun. Person, proper noun. Country, proper noun. Fruit, here person, this one is your common. Country, common. Fruit, common. Month, common. Day, common. Mountain, common. Leader, common. And the name of a person, place or thing is called the proper noun. So I have written here some examples of according to me and you have to write your own examples. There are so many examples. So do this as a homework also. Now next is open next page. On next page you can see exercise number 4 is given and what we have to do in this exercise. So in this exercise they are asking that circle the common nouns and underline the proper nouns in the following sentences. Here they said circle the common nouns. Now we will circle the common nouns. So first, book, mountain, friend, fruit, river, teacher, subject, city, rabbit, building. So all the circle words are common nouns. Now we have to underline the proper noun. So we have to search the proper noun. Alice in Wonderland, अरावली रेंजेस, सुनील एंड संगीता, मैंगो अमेजन, मिसेस शर्मा, इंग्लिश डेली, बग्स बनी, ताजमहल एंड किंग शाहजहां. सो आई अंडरलाइन ऑल द प्रॉपर नाउन्स. नेक्स्ट टाइप इज काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल. काउंटेबल काउंटेबल नाउन्स एंड अनकाउंटेबल. Countable nouns are the nouns which can be counted, and uncountables are the uncountable nouns are the nouns which cannot be counted. So counting nouns are countable. Next, exercise number 5. Here you can see given below are different nouns. Write C if they are countable and write U if they are uncountable. So first one is water. Water is uncountable. Number 2, potato. Potato is countable. Sugar, uncountable. Tomato, countable. Banana, countable. Ice cream, countable. Apple, countable. Carrot, countable. Hair, uncountable. Oil, uncountable. Girl, countable. Salt, uncountable. Orange, countable. Juice, uncountable. Animals, countable. Table, countable. Shoe, countable. And pencil is also countable. Now fifth one is collective noun. Collective noun, what is collective noun? Here, collective noun, group of specific noun, and such nouns are called collective nouns. Collective nouns are always termed as singular. So here you can see exercise number 6. Find out appropriate collective nouns for the following from the help box here. A class of students, a team of athletes, a troupe of dancers, a choir of singers, a company of actors, a crew of sailors, a kind of litter of kittens, a leap of leopards, a blot of hippos, a troop of baboons, or a flank of baboons. So you can match your answer. Now chapter 4, page number 23. On page number 23, chapter 4 is given and the title is gender. We all know two types of genders are there, masculine and feminine. So, a noun that refers to male is called masculine, and a noun that refers to female is called feminine gender. Masculine and feminine gender. I hope you understood. Next type of gender is neuter and common gender. So, what is neuter gender? Neuter gender are neither masculine or neither feminine. Those words just like pen, book, chair, these are neuter gender. Next is common. Here student, suppose that exercise is given and the example is Surbhi is a good student. Student refers to both masculine and feminine. Those words which show both the category of masculine and feminine, they will come under the category of common gender. So here, exercise number 1, read the sentences given below, underline the nouns and mark M for masculine, F for feminine, N for neuter, C for common gender. So first we should all underline. Teacher is a common gender, neighbor common gender, lady feminine, cousin common, house neuter, number 4 uncle masculine, number 5 prince masculine, man masculine, number 6 girl feminine, sister feminine, number 7 loyalness feminine, and girl is carrying a nice purse. Girl, feminine, purse, no, here, P-U-R-S-E, purse, neuter, number 9. mare, feminine, stable, neuter, actor, hair, masculine, actress, feminine. Next, exercise number 2. Write the opposite gender of the given nouns: wife, husband, dog, bitch, princess, prince, king, queen. Number 5, tigress, tiger. 6, brother, sister. 7, father, mother. 8, girl, boy. 9, niece, nephew. 10, aunt, uncle. 11, gentleman, gentlewoman. 12, horse, mare. 13, cow, ox. 14th, hen, cock. 15th, man, woman. And 16 is madam, sir. So I have written all the opposite gender. Now it's time to do some homework. This is homework. Here, exercise number 3. This is your homework. You should do exercise number 3. Here, C for common and for neuter. Suppose that teacher, which type of noun or which type of gender is teacher? We all know teacher is a common gender. So do exercise number 3 as a homework and match all the exercises. Take care.